Hello everybody, welcome back to Stellaris. Now I'm very, very off put by the fact that their ability is that's a problem. Now, in what way are they superior? Their fleet power is equivalent. That's not a big deal. That's a big deal. Ain't no way, brother. We better make sure they're friendly. Otherwise, we're gonna die. However, I cannot handle any more star bases for now, so I see no point in going to war. Okay, let me insult you back, nerd.
Research complete.
Nobody should be able to be allowed to have a better fleet than me. It's illegal. Cancel. Gosh darn. Need to increase my naval capacity. Food is just on the brink of exploding into happiness. Our people will never go hungry, which is incredible. I want this. This can stop and that can stop. Feels good to have a stable economy. So I lied at the end of the last video. I think this is more prepping. You want to go to war, Bubba? Let's go. So much inferior. Thank you.
Research complete.
Sounds good. An anchorage will befits me. Any of you guys fit upgrades? Sheesh, those are some expensive upgrades. Very well. It is time that everything gets an upgrade. I will not allow for weakness in my army. Where is the Noxian?
The species screen lists all types of nominally intelligent beings we have encountered. We can toggle species to display only citizens of our empire or all known denizens of the galaxy.
Gross. That's just maximum. That's getting better. This is good. Good, good, good. Very curious. 2.2 and 2.5. How will that affect my power? Were you planets capable? They don't even have a way to attack me. They would have to go all the way through here to get to me. No, yeah. These guys, their options are limited to this and this. I hope I can convince them to allow me to be in control of the galactic market. It would be very convenient. Soon the galactic market will be founded. Mm-hmm. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Situation log updated.
So,
the resolution screen is a list of the currently enacted resolutions. You may propose a new resolution by selecting it from a resolution chain, which will cost you influence.
As far as the galactic marker, why understanding? How do I start the galactic market? These guys are still getting upgraded.
The faction screen gives an overview of the populace's political leanings. Be aware that shifts in the socio-political climate may give rise to factions. Details on faction sizes, attractiveness to our pops, and how content they are can also be found here. Ships upgraded. Construction complete.
Pretty good, actually.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Come on. Come on, baby. Increase your power. 69! Oh my goodness gracious! Oh my goodness gracious! I will be building more destroyers. 21. Okay. See if I could do some research. Like, I'm glad I got destroyers now. But do I? Where are they? Where are they? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? What was I doing again? Ooh, technology. Oh, I guess you just continue with that. We'll continue with that then, I guess. Merge.
Construction complete.
Interesting. Whatever, you three just merge.
Construction complete.
Okay. Let us continue to build more anchorages, shall we? Now, aren't we? There is no one with a fleet more superior than I. Why? Yep, as I suspected. I am too
much of a... Mining stations are used to extract the minerals and strategic resources of the object they orbit.
We have officially reached the highest level of critical mass
that
could be at the
moment.
Sheesh. How nice everybody's doing these things and leaving Noxus out of it. Disgusting.
Construction complete. Research complete. This is where we manage all ground forces on this planet. This screen also tracks how much devastation or damage the planet itself has suffered.
Okay. Once the human army is raised, I will then commence my assault on these guys. I am prepping for yet another war. How interesting. I assume you are ready to receive... No, not quite. How about you? Also not quite. I don't care about the sun, bro. This is what I care about. We're going to get a shipyard and an anchorage. You know what? We don't need a shipyard. Let's get a gun battery. Let us continue.
The holding screen provides an overview of all the holdings on this planet. This allows empires to place distinct types of buildings on each other's capitals and colonies. The effects of these may extend to matters such as diplomacy, intel, and resource production. Construction complete.
Okay, what is this? Oh, I see. Get an anchor.
Construction complete.
I see. Let's get an anchorage. And a trade hub. Yes. This is exactly what I've been waiting for. It's exactly what we needed. God damn! Anybody need a...
Research complete.
I didn't realize that was a thing. Well then. I guess what we're waiting for the man army to be. Why is everything gonna be so annoying? I feel like we should wait.
Construction complete.
I'll get you a gun battery. Noxus is abstaining, thank you.
Construction complete. We have declared war.
What do you mean? Alright guys, that does it for this video. I will see you in the next video. Bye bye!